Celebrities are signing up to judge the Memphis Youth Got Talent competition this weekend. Among the judges announced today, lead singer Larry Dodson of the legendary Parquets, Kameron Whalum, who tours with Bruno Mars, also Ladia Yates, former choreographer for singer Usher. And the talent show is Saturday at the Cannon Center. Third place wins $250, second place $500, and first place $1,000.
Speaking